Starla, and I used to be the luckiest girl in Texas. I guess I should have seen the signs, but the handwriting on the wall was in French.
Starla devoted so much time to school.
Hey, Starla.
Hey, Starla.
There was no time left to study.
You know you can't afford to fail French.
We can start up.
Will this be on the final?
En français, s'il vous plaît.
Will this be on the final?
Now Starla's luck is about to change.
Hello, I am Genevieve.
Bonjour.
She's sharing the American dream.
Bonjour.
So, this is our little French visitor.
French, not deaf.
This is my boyfriend, Kyle Fuller. He's been quarterback since 10th grade. Oh.
But America isn't big enough for both of them.
What are you doing?
I just wanted to see what he felt like.
I was just watching Starla. She really knows how to spread her legs.
Thanks again for coming up.
It was my pleasure, Papa.
Papa? Sweetheart, she is part of this family now.
Where'd you find this girl, anyway?
I did find her.
Grade is now dropped below a C. I'm afraid I'm going to have to inform the cheerleading sponsor.
Why? It's not like I got fat all of a sudden.
How could I speak French? I was tutored by a total French girl.
I could step in for Starla.
Watch!
I want to be there.
Is that our girl? Ooh la la.
I'm beginning to notice she always gets what she wants.
And what I want, too. You are so fired as my boyfriend.
This summer, America strikes back.
You messed with the wrong coos, flues. Get ready to partay.
Flapper. She's French.
If these turn out good, could I order prints?